Wedgwood Road in two, Sterling Anchor four, Gungarry Sun, Boris Potion. Stack of chances here, set to go. Ready and racing, side of move out there would have been Morris Potion off the outside. Away fast there, Gemma's Fantasy, good, settling down. Tackled by Glengarry Sun on the outside, would have to tackle and take the lead. And Glengarry Sun sped away up the back straight at 6 lengths clear. Gemma's Fantasy, they were followed next on the outside, then by Morris Potion, then came home, followed further back then by Sterling Anchor. And back at the tail, Mix Advice up the home running though. Glengarry Sun won it very well by about 4 lengths. Gemma's Fantasy third, Morris Potion, then come home, they were followed then by Sterling Anchor, Wedgwood Road. Next to last, we're doing Dinah Xerox, then Mix Advice. And the time for the race is around 25:43. Very good run here by number 6.